Gink. Originally United States slang, a guy, a fellow, especially a foolish, unworldly, or socially inept man.